So today is the second day we're in Spain. The weather is actually so beautiful today. Today I'm gonna get some better drone shots and we're just gonna do some more exploring in the city of Malaga. Yesterday we went to clubs, it wasn't that busy, so we came back about 1 o'clock in the morning. And yeah, that's about it. Enjoy. Time to hit Malaga Beach. The weather is so good today. Fly the drone later, we're gonna go for a walk and do some skateboarding. This must be the local corner shop. I can buy all my goodies, etc. Sit rep. I had to change my top because it's really hot and I'm starting to sweat skateboarding. It's really tiring. Shake these guys up. Thing is, coming on this trip, I have to manage with these guys.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Look at that bad, inappropriate behaviour.
Hey, that's like that, oi.
Yeah, he's done it! Sort of. Just fell, which was so funny. I didn't record it at the time, but he fell. do it again. Casey Neistat.
How'd you go?
Hey guys.
Okay, so this is kind of cool. Someone has actually gone to the effort of making one of these. Wow. Just found a shop, local sort of goodie shop. Lots of stuff in here. Wow. Guys, what happened? You can rent a car?
Nah.
Well, just check how much price is on it.
35.
What are you thinking? Literally got so many nice shops here. We've also found some Safeways we might hire out and rent, which should be really fun. We'll see how that goes. Don't ask questions. I think try on large.
Do you have L? L?
Yes.
Can I try?
Yes.
One.
Yeah, I think I might buy one. They look quite nice actually.
Yeah. Dear amigo.
This is the
What do you got to say about the ice cream?
Ice cream's very good.
Is that it? Mm-hmm. So how much does it cost you then?
€3.
So not dollars?
So you want to speak rap for the camera, but you don't want to speak rap for the boys?
Okay, we keep seeing these on the beach, and you have to admit, they look so good. Let's get a close-up.
You just have to get in the way.
Be quiet.
Faggot.
Alright guys, we have found Yeezys for €20. Check that out.
Yeah, the girl behind is looking. That's crazy.
Yeah, if only had that 350 thing, it'd look quite good to me.
No. The girl was looking behind him, and I got really worried that eventually he might get in trouble. Oh. I should start going next to him.
Yeah. This is my favorite shop ever. They've got candies. Yeah, I'm gonna buy rock candy. Now put it back.
Oh, he's stealing. Oh, you stealing? Put it back.
Put it back. Put it back. Put it back. You're right, stop stealing. Put it back.
Stop joking like that.
Hey,
what's this in your pocket? Gracias.
Gracias.
Adios.
Okay, so we found some side street and look at the view we just found.
Wow.
Yeah, let's move though.
Okay, so we've just found an abandoned shopping mall. However, the views look absolutely amazing from the outside, and on the inside it's just so good to be skating.
Woo!
Hey, you lot, it's an abandoned shopping mall. It's all closed down.
I know.
Okay, we've just found the viewpoint. We're gonna go there now. Wow, look at that.
Prohibido el paso.
It's quite high up actually. Is it people? Yo, don't say.
Manish, calm down, Manish. Manish.
Hola.
Hola.
He's so cute. Oh my god, look at that.
He's wearing number 9 Torres.
Yep, he is.
Yes, he's giving me a high five.
Resemblance? I think so.
What?
Woo, he's getting Manish.
That's more
than you're so happy.
This is Manish's son.
Okay,
nice.
This one is even better. Look at the attention to detail.
That's amazing.
Hello. Yo, that is literally so beautiful.
One month.
That took 1 month to make.
293 hours.
Wow, 293 hours to make this.
Props to you, mate.
back to a hotel room. We're just gonna shower, change, get dinner, and then head out to the Malika City. The food selection is amazing over here.
Awesome.
Alright guys, we're just having dinner now. I've got pasta, ketchup, chips and salad. Thank you.